So the moment you have all been waiting for has arrived. What was the other laptop that I mentioned in my last review of the Asus X571 Mars that made me give up my dreams of carrying on my streak of Asus laptops and that oh-so-sweet midnight blue? That was totally my jam? Well, I actually knew about this other laptop before I saw the Asus Mars, but I wasn't really wowed by its appearance. It had the same main CPU and GPU specs, but it was kind of boring to look at and wasn't really my jam at all. But like that basic sounding pop song that you first hear and feel nothing for, but that eventually worms its way into your ear and becomes the permanent soundtrack for all the silent moments in your life, this laptop wormed its way into my heart. Well, that's what this laptop did. In addition to having much better build quality with options for aluminum and magnesium, the option to double the battery capacity, and that offered that jack-of-all-ports, Thunderbolt 3. That laptop is the Dell Inspiron 7000-7591, also known as the Dell Vostro 7590. I'll be releasing a full review of this laptop in the upcoming weeks, and after that do a side-by-side comparison with the Mars. You'll get to see how this Dell started off as the other woman, and eventually became my main squeeze. I'll also be doing a review of one of the latest 65-watt power distribution chargers in China, one that works with the Inspiron 7590 and that features two USB-C ports and a USB-A port, all in a package that is a quarter the size of the stock Inspiron charger and that only weighs 120 grams. Please like and subscribe and stay tuned for the next review of the latest and greatest technology products coming out of China from First in China Reviews. Thanks for watching.